Hello, I'm Brady Volpe with the Volpe Firm, and I'm a member of the SCTE. Here's a quick overview of my presentation on DOCSIS pre-equalization, vastly powerful, often undervalued. What is DOCSIS pre-equalization, and why do you care? Great question, because it will save you time and money. Pre-equalization is available in nearly every DOCSIS network running today, and enabling it requires a simple one-line command in the CMTS, which will typically result in a 5 to 10 dB improvement in upstream MER. However, that's not the most exciting part. What is more exciting about DOCSIS pre-equalization is that through working groups at CableLabs, we have learned that by analyzing the pre-equalization data in cable modems, we can locate outside plant impairments to within 50 feet or less. This means time savings, customer satisfaction improvement, and increased quality for both subscriber and the technician. What does this mean? It means that every cable modem now becomes a troubleshooting device. Let's take a hypothetical example. A cable modem's pre-equalization data indicates that there is an impairment on the cable network. In addition, we can determine that the impairment is located roughly 2,491 feet away from the cable modem. This impairment has the CSR line lit up. However, you have the solution to remedy the situation and get all of your subscribers back online fast. Since our network maps show that there is an RF amplifier 2,500 feet away from the particular cable modem, we're able to send a truck directly to the amplifier and find out that there is a corroded center seizure screw causing micro-reflections. We repair the amplifier and see that the cable modem's pre-equalization data no longer shows the impairment, and it is uncorrectable code word errors have gone away. Thus, we have dramatically reduced the typical troubleshooting repair time, and customers are not threatening to leave your service behind. How is all this done? How does it look like in practice? Well, to find out, you'll need to attend my presentation at this year's 2013 Cable Tech Expo, where I will have a demonstration of the application and example scenarios. I look forward to seeing you there. Thanks, and see you soon.